This is a song by Richard Thomas called Dimming of the Day, covered by many artists in a drop D tune. So you drop your low E string to a D. The rest of the five strings are standard tuning. And Richard plays it, I guess for vocal reasons, with a capo on the third or fourth fret. And my version is a mixture between his and David Gilmour's, which doesn't use a capo.
Hope you like it.